Peter and James and his brother John, and led them up a high mountain where they could be alone. There, in their presence, he was transfigured, his face shone like the sun, and his clothes became as white as the light. Suddenly, Moses and Elijah appeared to them. They were talking with him. Then Peter spoke to and it is wonderful for us to be here. If you wish, I will make three tents here. One for you, one for Moses, and one for Elijah. He was still speaking when suddenly a bright cloud covered them with shadow. And from the cloud there came a voice which said, "This is my son, the beloved. Stand up," he said. "Do not be afraid." And when they raised their eyes, they saw no one. As they came down from the mountain, Jesus came and gave them this order: "Tell no one about the vision until the Son of Man has risen